Allah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Dear viewers, how to apply for the Islamic University of Madinah? You need to follow the steps required to university before getting admission. If you are applying from abroad, then it is very important for you to apply through internet. First thing, you should meet the scholars who passed from Islamic University of Madinah. They will tell you the way of admission, if possible to meet them. Further, watch our video for more details. Please, if you have not subscribed our channel, just subscribe with bell icon and like our video. So it is important for you to apply in Islamic University of Madinah through internet. Just put your list of documents which is available on university website. However, we will post all the steps in our description, the documents required to university. Further, you need copy of passport, passport size photo, high school examination certificates, residential certificate, you have medical certificates. Further, you need two certificates from two scholars who are already graduated from Islamic University of Madinah. They will verify he has correct Islamic faith and he want to learn correct values of Islam and Sunnah literature. If it doesn't matter those scholars, senior or junior, just he needs to be graduated and passed from same university. Also note that those two scholars are provided quota. For example, they can recommend two students from their quota to get admission in the university, because they will be given more priority as they are introducing students to university which they believe will be more valuable with high character. Now question is, if you are living in Europe and you don't know scholars who studied from Madinah University but still you want to study in Islamic University, then how can find the scholars and how to get admission? Yes, very interesting. If you are from Europe or Western countries, then best thing for you to come for Umrah. First hand, you visit the university and submit your documents. Note that before visiting university, you must have applied and submitted all the documents through internet. Otherwise, they will not entertain you. Now, you submitted your documents through internet and you came on Umrah and visited university, and then they got interview from you and they are satisfied, then 100% chances are you will be accepted and get admission in the university. This is easy way to get admission if you are coming for Umrah and try your luck. So it is mandatory you just visit the website and check the requirements, that what university demands documents from you. Just visit the website www.iu.edu.sa. Again, I am repeating www.iu.edu.sa. So I stands for Islamic, U stands for university, .edu for education, .sa for Saudi Arabia. So apply through website, then visit for Umrah and submit your documents and appear for interview or test. This step only for those who don't have scholarship program. Just meet the administration department. They will guide you for the further details. So now, if you have applied and your application will be in the queue, and you have to wait. Besides that, you don't have to wait for this only. Just carry on, because waiting for the Islamic University to come a call, making a mental disturbance. So that if you are doing graduation in medical science or computers or engineering, whatever comes, carry on that. When this comes, I mean you received call from Islamic University that you are eligible for admission, then say Alhamdulillah and you can join the Islamic University. This will be more better for you, better for you and your career. You will have 2 degrees, Islamic and science degrees. So note that Islamic University of Madinah only for brothers, not for sisters. If our sisters want to study the same, then we have same Islamic University, which is Masjid al-Nabi Sharif. For this, if our brothers are married, they can bring their family and apply for Islamic education inside Masjid al-Nabi Sharif, which is complete university for women in women's section inside Masjid al-Nabi Sharif. Now let us understand how to apply for the admission in Islamic University. For this, application for scholarship enrollment in the bachelor degrees. So we have to note, you are not permitted to send the application without attaching copies of your documents. Where a document is optional, you will automatically be allowed to proceed without submitting it. Conditions needed from a scholarship student. So note that, number one, the applicant must be a Muslim male of good conduct. Number two, the applicant must please to abide by the rules and regulations of the university. Number three, the applicant must be medically fit. Number four, the applicant must pass such tests and interviews as are determined by the relevant authorities. Number five, the applicant must possess a general certificate of secondary education or its equivalent from inside or outside the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. The certificate must have been issued by a government school or a recognized private school. Number seven, the applicant must be dedicated to full-time study. Number eight, no more than 5 years must have passed since being awarded the certificate. Number nine, the age of the applicant must not exceed 25 years upon beginning study. Number 10, those who wish to apply to the faculty of the Holy Quran must have memorized the entire Quran. Number 11, the applicant must abide by any other conditions defined by the university management. So you have to note, the university does not have any office or agent anywhere around the world who receives applications on behalf of the university, and the university does not require any form of payment to apply. Applicant must initiate the application process himself and take responsibility for the reference given to him when completing the application. The Islamic University is an academic and cultural institution designed to convey the message of Islam through its preaching, its undergraduate and postgraduate tuition, and its academic research, translating and publishing it, as well as taking care of Islamic heritage. The medium of instruction in the theoretical faculties track in the Islamic University is the Arabic language, while the medium of instruction in the preparatory year and scientific faculties track is the English. Applying for enrollment at the university does not imply any commitment on behalf of the university to accept the applicant until he is notified by the university through receipt of the letter of acceptance. The information submitted by the applicant will not be considered accurate until proven by attaching supporting documents. Applicants submitting forged documents will be subject to penalties and their admission will be revoked. The university will determine the capabilities and the appropriate institution of study for those students who are admitted according to university policy. The accepted student will receive his ticket number from the university website, after which he should consult his local airline office. The accepted student is responsible for being aware of the rules and regulations of the university. All pledges, notices, and warnings sent electronically to the applicant's online account should be honored like any other documents. The applicant is responsible for periodic review of these electronic notices. Through the use of his personal username and password, he is also responsible for any electronic transmissions made from his username. All of the pledges, notices, and conditions that have been viewed by the applicant in the process of completing the application form, such as the instructions which the applicant is currently viewing, will be automatically attached to his final submission in the Arabic language rather than applicant's own language, and he will be required to abide by them. Thank you very much for watching our video. If you have any question, queries, to please comment us or follow these steps given in our description, video description. All these steps will be provided there, inshallah. So for your kind convenience, it will be better for you to read more details from our video description. Thank you very much.